Have you ever heard of Harry Houdini?
What?
Well, he wasn't like today's magicians who are only interested in television ratings. He was an artist. He could make an elephant disappear in the middle of a theater filled with people. And do you know how he did that? Misdirection.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Misdirection. What the eyes see and the ears hear, the mind believes.